Hello and welcome to MedTouch, the best place to find the right medical information. From nausea to pounding headaches, we're all aware of the way that alcohol affects the body. However, did you know that alcohol also affects the appearance of your skin too? This is because alcohol is a diuretic, which means that it causes water to leave your body, resulting in dehydration. And when you become dehydrated, your skin loses its plumpness, which causes fine lines and wrinkles to become more noticeable. Alcohol also reduces your body's level of important antioxidants, such as vitamin A and vitamin C, which are essential for cell regrowth and turnover and fighting off free radical damage. But wait, we're still not finished. Alcohol also causes inflammation by altering blood vessels in your skin, causing them to dilate. This can result in increased facial redness and the worsening of certain skin conditions such as rosacea, psoriasis, and acne. So it goes without saying, the more alcohol you consume, the worse your hangover will be, not only for your body, but for your skin too. So in order to maintain glowing, radiant skin, avoid consuming alcohol. Your body and skin will thank you. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe, leave us a comment, and turn on that notification bell so we can stay in touch.